The blue team leads with 30 seconds left.